is the 2017 Bit Awards, video game awards that I did last year, and my train's here. Woo! Music director for today's gig is Zac Zinger, who is a good friend of mine, and he actually worked on the music for Street Fighter V, and we're doing a medley from Street Fighter V tonight, so that's going to be a lot of fun. So unfortunately, we won't have a lot of time to rehearse. We did get all the music like a week ahead of time, so I did shed it, and it is very difficult, so hopefully it will come together. We shall see.
Hey!
How's it going, guys?
Luke isn't gonna get here till 6:30, so we'll start running some stuff.
Sweet. Ready, boss?
All right, cool. Let's go over to the Frosty Boulevard. It's like that big open fifth kind of thing.
Gotcha. Power jazz.
Right on. Classy. You look ready for an award show. Oh, yeah. So let's take it back to the beginning of this one.
Yeah, when you said double time, the quarter note is still notated.
Right.
Like at 100.
Yeah, quarter note is.
Yeah. Cool. Do you have one and a E?
I have starting on 31.
Okay, cool. Will it just be in two beats? Do you want one?
Well, let's try it. Let's run that transition from the intro.
Are we gonna get to try it with the video?
Yeah. In fact, Dave, are you anywhere?
Do-ya-da-down!
Alright.
You're gonna get the do-ya-da-down! And then start. When the drums are just playing open and nobody else is playing, like, that's when we want to have it cued.
Okay.
Is James up in the booth?
Cool, we'll be ready to go in a minute.
All right, yeah, no problem. We got a few more things to run, then we'll do this.
Stop. No samba? Got it.
We'll be ready in like one.
Cool, we'll be there in just a second.
Studio
reception by the Deep End Games. Slime Song by Fabraz. The Ultimate Clapback by Martin Dunn.
The Bit Award goes to
Next up, Hero by Digital Continuum.
So thank you, everyone, and we will see you again in 2018. Have a wonderful night. Thank you.
Top fracking mix. All right.
All right. Good.